my heyday. And I remember walking down Yonge Street actually once, and these guys said, "Hey, you're that guy." And they were kind of rough guys, and they said, "We sing your song all the time in the West." And I said, "Well, we happen to be doing a Western tour quite soon. We're heading out west to, first to Winnipeg." And the guy cut me off and said, "No, man, the West Detention Center." "Oh, man, we're appealing to jailbirds." Anyway, so my band was called The Jitters, and this is a song called Last of the Red Hot Fools. All right, I'll do it again. My band was called The Jitters. Thank you very much. Thank you. Dean Martin is... Oh, my birthday's April 20th, by the way. Hughes Room. I think you've heard that before. Anyway, so... "I've been a fool, played it dumb. I should have played it smart. Used my head, but not my heart. I must have been crazy, played it hot. I should have played it cool. Now I'm just the last of the red hot fools. Oh, everybody said you were an easy mark. It was a cinch to catch your eye. Just a matter of getting your attention and acting suggestive and not being coy or shy. I've been a fool, played it dumb. I should have played it smart. Used my head but not my heart. I must have been crazy, played it hot. I should have played it cool. Now I'm just the last of the red hot fools. Yeah, when I was alone and I would think of you, I always knew what I would say. But whenever I'd see you, I'd shiver or say something silly or just look the other way. And instead of even trying, I just choked up and hung up the receiver when you said hi. I've been a fool, played it dumb. I should have played it smart. Used my head, but not my heart. I must have been crazy, played it hot. I should have played it cool. Now I'm just the last of the red hot fools. Oh yeah, I didn't understand what was wrong with me. I didn't understand what was making me shy. I knew I had to choose. I didn't want to lose, but how can I win when I'm too scared to try? All my friends said I should call you up. You'd be sure to see the light. Just a matter of picking up the phone book and looking up the number and calling you up that night. But instead of trying harder, I just choked up and hung up the receiver when you said hi. I've been a fool, played it dumb. Should have played it smart. Used my head but not my heart.
Yeah.
I must have been crazy, played it hot. I should have played it cool. Just the last of the red hot fools. Now, we used to do this little dance, we would ask the audience to join in. And because they were Canadian audiences and we never really hit the big time, we couldn't ask that much of them because, you know, we didn't want to get turned down. So I'm going to ask you to do it, and it's Laurie's birthday, I'll remind you of that. So you really should do it because it'll make him happy. And I noticed you're videotaping, which is really cool, but I noticed this thing's right in front of my face, which is, you know, there. Okay, so Laurie, if you can keep vamping on that, I'll just show the dance. There's some moves, and it only takes one arm, which is why it's good for us Canadians, because we don't have to get up or anything to do anything. There might be screaming. So here we go. You go like this.
Good for people.
I've been a fool, played it dumb. I should have played it smart. Used my head, but not my heart. I must have been crazy, played it hot. I should have played it cool. And now I'm just the last of the red hot fools. Can you do that?
I'm doing it.
Please do it. Yeah.
Now remember, just think of Celine.
It's gonna be intense. Oh my god.
All right, and can you sing as well? I know there's some singers here.
We'll sing.
I've been a fool, played it dumb. I should have played it smart. Used my head, but not my heart. I must have been crazy, played it hot. I should have played it cool. Now I'm just the last of the red hot fools. Played it dumb. I should have played it smart. Used my head, but not my heart. I must have been crazy, played it hot. I
should play the cool. Now I miss the laughter.